Hello everyone and welcome to Nocturne Cal. Let's play Portal 2. Now, it would appear that Wheatley's addiction may be escalating and the bitchy potato is trying to.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, alright? Fatty. Adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents.
And
what?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
Brandon, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also, work with me. Nothing. But, some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron!
Just do the test.
Lovely, poking fun at everyone. All right, well, that was solved. Sorry. Oh, we can reverse it. Come on, come to mama, my little abomination. Come on, there's my good baby abomination. Okay, you stay. No, you stay. Okay, sweetie, you stay right here. Mama will come back and you'll stay. Okay, maybe not over there. You stay here. Sweetie, you stay there. Don't move. Maybe you didn't die? All right, he's fine.
I'm such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
I might have pushed that moron thing a little too far this time.
I don't think this is boding well for us at all. It's nice, I like it. It's probably trying to find a center.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading, books. So not a moral. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now, the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, doubt it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
Okay. Two boys. Let's see if this makes us land in that. Nope. How can we get up there? Science. Boop. What, motherfucker, what? Okay. Poor baby. All right. Oops. Hello, sweet one.
Oh, what was that? There was nothing!
What?
The body he's squatting in, my body, has a built-in euphoric response to testing. Eventually, you build up a resistance to it. It can get a little unbearable, unless you have the mental capacity to push past it. It didn't matter to me. I was in it for the science. Him, though.
He's in it for the thrills. Thrills! All the thrills! I don't know what's going on, you guys. Wheelie!
If he's not getting his solution euphoria, we could be in a lot of trouble.
I think he's blue-screening the facility.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results.
It won't.
What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to him. This is perfect.
about that. Okay, well, we get our light bridges back. I like those. Save the baby. Save the baby. Crap. Damn it. There we go. Oh, good, and he didn't even fall down that time. Awesome. God, how are we doing this? Nope. Yeah. My darling child. Whoop.
Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing?
I've no idea. I don't know what to tell you, Wheelie. You're just out of luck. Addiction is a terrible, terrible thing. If you know someone with addiction, you should get them help right away through there's various options. There's AA. Yeah, there's AA. Probably. Depending on their addiction of choice, there's AA, NA, SA. Yeah. And then also there's various religious organizations and also general sobriety facilities.
Wait. I'm going to tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later.
Okay. Mm. Oh my god, I hate you. Okay, maybe not. Yeah! Handle my abomination of a baby! I know, it's difficult. Life is hard, I know. Okay, and that. Wait a minute. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Got this, you guys. Yeah! Like a boss. Except it took me way too long to figure that out. There we go. Yeah.
Oh, you just solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell me before. Why are you making this so hard for me?
Because it's my only joy in life.
Specifically designed to make bad decisions, because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
Well, that's peachy. Simply peachy. Shaking a lot.
This place is self-destructing, you idiot.
Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor, for old time's sake. One or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I let him keep his job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying though, just keep on testing.
I'm pretty sure it's a bad idea. I'm also pretty sure this test looks scary. Ooh, that seemed close. That seemed very, very close. Quite tell, but I think it's where it's supposed to be. So that's fun. Okay. So thank you. Gotta do this again. Cause, you know, fun times, you guys. Fun times. You go there. Oh, God damn it. Life. Like, I'm just so bad at this by now. Okay. So, right. Okay.
Still nothing. Let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift. It's out of service because it melted.
It melted? The fuck? The fuck, Wheelie? The fuck?
As well, you know, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but very sciencey.
And to your right, something huge, hurtling to what?
Oh God, run! That's not supposed to be there. Are you all right back there? Here, I'll turn the beam
yes.
off. Yes. Wait! Oh no! That's not helpful. I don't know why I thought that would help.
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it all right if I kill him?
Pretty sure killing him is not the greatest of ideas. But we will discuss the value of killing Wheatley next time on Nocturne Cal's Play Portal 2. I think we went over time, maybe. I don't know. I'm going to edit a little bit. Anyway, have a great day. See y'all later. Love you.